Fine by me.
Brim wimped out and accepted NCR rule. You looking to buy some supply? Thanks. Thank you. here to pay your respects to? It commemorates the Battle of Hoover Dam. The Rangers lured the best of Caesar's Legion into Boulder City and blew the whole town up. The NCR still lost a bunch of troops in the fighting, though. My older brother sacrificed himself so they could evacuate some of the wounded. Don't worry about it. Camp McCarran, but I'm on leave at the moment, heading back to California to see my folks. I'm supposed to join up with a caravan that's heading that way up at the 188, but they're not due to arrive for a while yet.
We've got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass of McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved. One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the great cons. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the cons into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The cons have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages. Once the great cons have been killed or captured, you're welcome to retrieve any property they've taken from you. Normally, I'd turn you down since I have no idea who you are. But considering that the hostages are as good as dead when we attack... All right. I'm going to give you a chance to talk to the great cons. Their leader is a man named Jessup. If we hear shooting, we'll be coming in. But it'll probably be too late for you. Good luck.
Man, this place is a mess.
Beats going up against the Legion.
Hope the NCR doesn't send reinforcements from the dam.
Fuck Benny. We'll make him pay for stabbing us in the back. What the hell? You're that courier Benny wasted back in Good Springs. You're supposed to be dead. Yeah, about that. Don't have it. Benny stole it right before he stabbed us in the back. He's probably back at the strip by now laughing at me. What's to negotiate? The NCR backs off, we walk out of here, nobody gets hurt. And face NCR justice? No thanks. I'd rather not spend the next 10 years doing hard labor. We'd try to bribe our way out, but seeing as how Benny didn't pay us yet, that won't happen. He's one of the chairmen, big shots that run the Topps Casino in New Vegas. A friend from the city contacted me with info on a big job. I should have known that the caps were too good to be true, but there was still no way I could pass up the chance. Just a big fancy poker chip, as far as I know. Don't know why anyone would make one out of platinum, though. He's a snake, that's why. He owed us the rest of the pay for the job, so maybe he didn't want to pay up.
to Mick and Ruff's for all your shopping needs.
Freeside, so here's a little advice, friend. Don't go past the Southgate greeter without talking to it first. Those bots are programmed to vaporize anyone who enters the fenced-in area without authorization from the greeter. The name's Old Ben. I've been living in Freeside since the day I was born. I've done a bit of everything around here. Courier, butcher, crier, escort, gun for hire. Some of which I'm not proud of, but I do my best to help around town when needed. Exactly one of the reasons I got out of that job. Too many shifty characters looking to have someone else move their hot items.
Submit to a credit check, or present your passport before proceeding to the gate. Trespassers will be shot. Admission to the strip requires an official passport or proof that you're carrying the required minimum balance. These policies prevent less reputable persons from entering and ensure a good time will be had by all who enter the strip.
How are the negotiations with the... You mean, just let them go? How would I explain this to my superiors? 500 caps would go a long way for some soldiers' families. That makes sense, and it's still more than these troopers see in a month. This doesn't feel quite right. But it resolves things, gets my troopers back in one piece.
Getting real tough. And we are out of here. Here, souvenir for you. It's Benny's lighter. Shove it up his ass when you catch up with him.
Hello. Thank you.
Kate.
Thank you.
like this!
Feeling thirsty? Another satisfied cup. You looking to buy some supply? Can do. You looking to buy some supply?
Pleasure doing business with you.
Submit to a credit check. Thank you, sir. You may proceed.
Howdy, partner. You've come for a piece, haven't you? Welcome to New Vegas. Consider me your personal welcome wife. Now hear this. The head honcho of New Vegas, Mr. House, is itching to make your acquaintance. Just head for the Lucky 38. It's the big old tower shaped like a roulette spinner. Don't you dawdle, little doggy. Mr. House isn't someone you want to go about snubbing. He'll be waiting.
That's it. Keep moving. Straight.